Welcome back here. So I looked up and saw what each of these demon souls did. And they are either weapons I don't care about or like magic stuff I don't care about either. So I'm just going to consume them. We are going to be greatly fed today. So I consume all of these. We'll get as many levels as we can. Souls. Yeah, lady, I have. I should be able to get at least everything up to 30. Perfect. Fucking perfect. Spend 221,000. Yeah, please. So yeah, that's really where I want to be. I don't need to be any higher than that, I guess. I'd like my HP to be 501 in soul form, but it.
Art thou finished?
So let's continue with this valley of nastiness. To the swamp of sorrows. And oh, that's right, I retrieved these, so we'll see. Oh shit, I didn't want to do that. That's crazy though. We'll see which does better. Oops. We'll do the scraping spear, and then we'll do the other one. The plus 8 spear. Now we can go this way, but after a little while, we'll be stopped. That does 122. As awesome as this is, I've never got one. It's just not that viable. It's not as good as my plus 8, which I can actually, now that I think about that, I should be able to get this thing to plus 10. Which I may do so. If I die here. If I die here, then I'll do it. But yeah, there's that bridge there. We need to go all the way around just to get to the bridge. So, it's not really worth it right now. So with the swamp, you can't roll anyways. So, oh shit. We gotta go back anyways. Because I forgot my poison ring. You can't roll, so what I do is I equip the poison ring and the regenerator's ring and just send it like that. So let's go back real quick before I get too carried away. And might as well pay it just to Ed and see, or whoever can make this spear plus 8 or plus 10. I think just the main dude can. The guy in the Nexus. Can you operate on my weapons, sir?
I can forge weapons.
Yes. Plus 9. I need one sharpstone chunk. Where would I get that from? Sharpstone chunk. Let me Welcome back. I couldn't get a chunk. I sat for about a half hour or so and just tried and tried. Got heaps of other stupid rocks though. Even got pure spider stone, but I have no use for that. So I'm just gonna stick with regular old whatever you call it. Plus 9. Get some arrows, and for rings we want poison and regenerator. Yeah, if you jump off here, it's too high, and you will die. Apparently. Apparently it's too high. You will die. That's not apparently, but you will die. So this stuff is a poison swamp, and that's why I put the poison resistance ring. It's not gonna do much. Just prolongs the inevitable. Yeah, now that I think about it. Reduces poison buildup, but it doesn't. Like, you don't have a bar that shows that you're being poisoned. You just, when you're poisoned, you're poisoned. Don't try to roll on this stuff. See? Poisoned. I'd rather just stay poisoned though. Now I think about it, I will just do the cling ring instead. Or wait. Regenerator and cling ring. Got enough of these stupid things. Candy over here. There's some over there too. Lots over there. It almost looks like a trail. Cool. A dark moon grass, if I remember correctly, you get a full heal plus it removes ailments. I don't remember. Now this guy has a clapper sword. I will also have a clapping sword. And you can't roll into stuff anyways, so you might as well just Huh. I didn't hear. I don't know how I got unpoisoned. If I do this. No. That's weird. Black pine resin is like regular pine resin, but extra. If that makes sense. Uber burn. That just sounds gross. Sucker stone. Now there's a big boy up here too. There's actually two, I think. One, okay. And the poison and the regenerator ring usually will cancel themselves out, I think. Oh, forgot about the mosquitoes. This place is just disgusting. These are the assholes that are like pushing off. Makes it super annoying because then you have to go all the way back around again, which is why the shortcut comes in handy if you die. But we have to get to the shortcut first. That's the tough and annoying part. Which is way over there? Oops, way over there, I think. Over here. There's a whole slug thing and they just endlessly fall, so there's no point in going over there right now. Eventually you go up and around, and way up there, there's the slug nest, I guess? You can just cut it down. Ah, this is where the two big boys hang out. Okay. Might be able to lure one. Oh, actually, we need to kill him. So chaotic. Not predictable at all. Well, I got poison anyways, of course. Shit. I really thought my... not like dealing with them, and you don't want to deal with two of them at once, and I'm supposed to be OP right now too, so it's like I cannot imagine what these guys are good. It would be like early level. I do have an idea though. Wow, even that barely does anything to them. Here's crazy lady again. Give me four of those, I guess.
Finished already?
Yes. That guy puts poison in the air, which, to be fair, I am already poisoned, but I don't care. I don't want to go around. Can't climb up that. It's just a maze, this place. Grass jelly is kind of like a rejuvenator's ring. A regenerator's ring? Yeah, you pronounce it. Increases your health over time. Well, you can tell it's not a whole lot. Okay, so instead of going the way we're supposed to go to the left here. This is how we unlock the shortcut. There will be buttholes here. I'm going to try and knock you down. Fall down, you've got to go all the way back around. It's really a pain. I only know because I had to do it before. Yeah, him. Pushes you down, basically. Oh shit, I'm not paying attention to my health. Might as well just use one of these. Dark moon grass fully heals and yep, okay, cool. I'll actually there's many spots here that they want you to just fall off. Not the chunk I want, but whatever. And then you just fart to that shit. What did I miss over there? I don't know. But now it's way faster to get back to where you're trying to go. I don't suggest dropping down to there because there's four big boys. We all know how awesome they are. I gotta get poisoned anyway. So I might as well go get all these candies. Come on. I don't remember if you could buy that from any merchant or not. I don't remember. I didn't look at the old lady. I don't know how to get there, and I don't know how to get to the other spot. That way. All right, okay. That way I'm supposed to be going. And let's be honest, I'm not going to use those. Those don't weigh anything. Don't care. Need to get more arrows. Ooh, that's a way to go. Nope, this is going backwards. I need to go towards the center. Go up and go towards the center. No, it's down. Right? I thought. Oh, I gotta go up there. Or no, there's the fog gate right there. How do I get that piece? Trying to trick me. They did. This place can be quite disorienting. Oh no, this is the nasty friggin' thing with all the flies. Just have to stay there. But this will give me an opportunity to buy some more arrows, because I will be needing them. You can feel the flies in the controller, it's so gross. Like, I don't know that dude's backstory. But I do know I don't need his soul for anything, I don't think. Let me look while I'm traveling. Was it eroded? The eroded is something acid cloud from Sage Freak. Nope, don't need it. Might as well use all these. $114,000, that's a lot of arrows. No. It sounded like Cartman. I think 58 is all I could do physically. Can't carry any more of this item. See if the pass.
Yep, I'm that good.
112, I might as well, I guess, get a couple of levels.
Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
Sure. Could always use more health and endurance.
Art thou finished?
I was worried sick.
Oh, let's see here. Might as well you bring these out. Cool. So we'll call it for this episode, and then we'll go back and finish off the Valley of Defilement. So until next time, take care, and I'll see you next one.